Let's see. This might be the last game. Magyars Italians. Did Magyars get Gambesons? Not sure. I think they have supplies, right? Yeah, but no Gambesons. Makes sense. Scouts, it's a bit too predictable. And in this matchup, all I want to avoid is being the predictable, to be honest. Because if everything goes according to plan for him, I don't like it. So in theory, the plan is go for the militia drush, primal drush into range, mass archers, and then transition into stable later on. And I don't go for walls. Simple as that. Yeah, I think we stick to the plan. Seems the best. I just don't like the way that I placed my building stone. It's a bit weird. At the same time, I am looking at my map. It's so wallable. If I had the, for example, if I was the one with Italians, I would have walled this one right away. Oh. I'll have free forging and privilege, by the way. Okay, nice drop. Not sure if it's worth it though. Does he go for a range now? Tom and Jerry, right there.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, got redemption.
Thank you.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. There is a hole. That castle will fall, at least. That castle will fall. Thank you. GG. Impossible matchups? They don't exist. This was a sick game. A bit macro. The macro was a bit lacking. But in rest, I was thinking about going paladins, but I think it would have been a huge troll going paladins. Yeah, man, what a game. Finished 2k4 and finished the stream. I'm done for today. Too tired. They didn't expect the early aggression to work that well. I wonder how many vils he killed. Enough. He killed quite a bit of vils. That early castellage was... when I was 1TC and he was fully co-idle. In the end, he played well and he managed to come back. If I had one monk, maybe that castle would have never went up. That castle. The first castle that he built. But I sent all wheels forward in the back and couldn't make a monastery in time. Anyway, was a nice game. Still, I need to work more on the macro. I don't know why I had only 20 on wood. I was full cap and I felt like I had no military on the field. Started intensely, finished intensely. The early field rage was peaceful because that was my plan. To go towards full field rage. So yeah, we had a big army of crossbows at home. Yeah, and that one. If I had that army too guarding my mangonels, would have been really, really good for me.